Oh, we're having a crusade tonight. We're going to ascribe greatness to God. We're going to ascribe greatness to Jesus. Jesus will set you free. The truth will set you free. You can experience the love of God. Today is the day of salvation. If you do not know Jesus Christ, you can come and we will pray with you. We believe that God does miracles. We believe in the supernatural. God is the same today as he was yesterday. Jesus healed the sick. We are Christians. We are Jesus. We can heal the sick. Do you believe? Do you need prayer? If you need prayer, we want to pray for you. We want you to taste and see that the Lord is good. How blessed is that man? How blessed is that man? Who puts his trust in him. Do you need prayer? Do you need prayer of healing? Do you need prayer of deliverance? Do you need prayer for provision? Do you need prayer for salvation? We are here, saying God, Jesus, come, heaven, heaven touch earth. We need heaven to touch earth right now. Oh, we need God to come down and touch earth. And you will be changed, young man. And you will be changed. God will bring a blessing. God will do that which is great for you. Oh, the promises of Jesus are yea and amen. Yes. Yes to all the promises of God. Everything in Jesus is yes. Yes to healing. Yes to fulfillment. Yes to satisfaction. Yes, everything in Jesus is yes. Do we believe? Will we believe? We apprehend it by believing. And then we walk in it by saying, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. He is wonderful. Jesus, he is wonderful. His name is wonderful. He will do wonders. Do we want God to do wonders in our lives? Then let's come in a place to receive. I need to be in that place to receive. How do we get into that place to receive? Oh, when we have faith. I have faith today. God has given me grace to believe. Do you believe? Then let's walk into it and say, God, do it. I want to know you. I want to know you. I want to experience you. I want to touch you. I want to love you more. I want you to love me more. Oh, I need you. I need you, Jesus. Are you desperate? I'm desperate. Apart from Jesus, I have nothing. I am nothing apart from Jesus. I can do nothing. I am empty. I am weak. I come in humility to God. Say, God, you are better than me. Stronger than me. Wiser than me. Oh, I need you. Give me the power. Give me the strength. Give me the love. Oh, that I can love my neighbor. Oh, I think more high of you than myself. Oh, you and your wisdom. Oh, you and the gift. That I would honor you. Oh, yes, we need to come. We need to come and honor one another. Love one another. Tell each other the promises of God. The promises. God promises He promised it. We come to God and say, God, you said it. God, we lift your word up to you. God, you said to pray for the sick. God said it. God, you said that you would touch the brokenhearted. God, you said you would provide. You would provide all I need according to your riches in Christ Jesus. Do we believe it? Do we believe it? If we have unbelief, we come to God and we confess our unbelief. Oh, sometimes I have unbelief. And I come to God and say, God, forgive my unbelief. You need to read the Bible. You need Jesus. You need Jesus in a mighty way. And God will do a mighty thing in you. And then He will hold you up on that day. And you will be a trophy of His grace. A trophy of His grace. We can't do it. We can't do it in our own strength. We got to call upon Jesus. Will you call upon Jesus? If you're not born again, you won't inherit the kingdom of God. You won't inherit the kingdom of God. You must be born again. You must have a relationship with the King to enter into His kingdom. His kingdom comes within. His kingdom is righteousness. His kingdom is peace. There's a rest. There's a rest of soul. Oh, you're satisfied in Him. Your hope is in Him. Your life is in Him. Everything circles around Him. And then He shows Himself strong to you. Oh, but you must come to repentance. You must confess your sin. You turn around from your sin. And you go and sin no more. Oh, by the power of God. Oh, when that girl comes by and tells you, you say no. Oh, when that liquor and you want to drink and get drunk, you say no. And you come and you get filled. You'd be filled every day. Every day I'm empty. Every day I'm empty and I need Jesus. Do you know I need Jesus more today? I need Jesus more today than I did yesterday. I have more needs. I'm dependent on Him to satisfy my need. Oh, are you in that place? How many of you do not know Jesus? How many of you are not born again? The Bible says today if you hear his voice, don't harden your heart. Come to Jesus. Trust in Jesus. Jesus saves from hell.